Hager has only got 46,732 songs on his thing. Old Red ain't on there, okay?
How about Big Red?
No. All right. Oh, Big Red. So we're going to do this one, which is the next best thing to Old Red, okay? Now we saw. I saw. Never mind. No matter. David Allan Coe, one of the only true country singers. We're going to do the song. Well, it was all that I could do. Keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. But you don't have to call me darling. You never even call me by my name. You don't have to call me Waylon Jennings. And you don't have to call me Charlie
Clark.
And you don't have to call me Merle Tiger anymore. Even though you're on my fighting side, and I'll hang around as long. In your phone. Oh! What the hell is that? I've seen it on signs where I've played. But the only time I know I'll hear David Allan Coe and Big George at the same place? That's my final judgment day. Darling, you never even call me by my name. Okay, well, this is a spoken part. I used to say this a long time ago. That was a long don't rush me. There's a long time about the right song, about the country song. So, we're going to sing you the right country version of this song. It's going to come out here pretty soon.
Turn the mic on.
Because he didn't say about mama or getting drunk or driving. Driving pickup trucks or anything like that. So, David Allan Coe said, I want to write a new verse. Here it comes. I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison. And I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, yeah, she got run over by a damn going train. And I
never call me by my name.
Thank you very much.